Well, just into the newsroom, fire crews are putting out the final embers after a fire consumes a home. The call first went out around 6 this morning for a house fire near 180th and Grand Avenue. This is all that was left. The home, a total loss. Right now, it's unclear if anyone was home at the time. The cause is under investigation.